Recently, WhatsApp has been misbehaving with some users and keeps showing them sharing failed. Please try again on WhatsApp. And the WhatsApp user can't send any media to their friends. Every time they try to share anything on WhatsApp, it keeps showing sharing failed on the Android device. These issues make it impossible to share anything on WhatsApp. So after analyzing the problem, I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix the WhatsApp sharing issue. So let's get started. Solution 1. First, you need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for WhatsApp, tap on it. Now, first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location, go back, scroll down, tap other permission, tap change Wi-Fi connectivity, tap always allow, now scroll down again. Tap restricted data, enable all the setting, go back again, tap battery saver, choose no restriction. Now tap clear data, tap clear cache only, tap OK, now follow second process. So open WhatsApp, tap 3-dot line, tap setting, scroll down, tap account, tap privacy, tap locked contact. Now unlock the person with that you try to share your files. Before you do anything now, go back to the main page of your device. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search WhatsApp, now check the update for your WhatsApp. If you found a new update, then update the software. After following the process, if you still can't share anything you want, please comment below if you still have issues with your WhatsApp account. Thanks for watching.